Sup, Trophy Hunters. King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to an unboxing of Star Ocean Integrity and Faithlessness Collector's Edition. So, I got my box cutter. My roommates are not here. This is the best time I can do this now. So let's get this started. First things first, I'm gonna check the back of this, see what it comes with. It comes with the box, and that's right here. Fucking ID card, steelbook in the game, exclusive art cards, the soundtrack, art book, and I guess it's DLC. I don't know what that is. But you can purchase this on the Square Enix store. And that's basically it. So I'm gonna open this up right now. Alright. This is gonna be a pain in the ass to fucking open up everything with one hand. Put this on the floor for now. Alright, look at it. Look at that shit. That's pretty cool. Anything back? No, just a fucking Star Ocean. Alright. Open this bad boy. Ah, we got the art book. There you go. The art of Star Ocean. Let's go through a little bit of this real quick. Show you some details. Hopefully y'all can see that clearly. I'll do a little bit, little by little. Think that's enough. I'll put it on the floor. All right, so we got this. What the fuck was this again? I forgot what it was. Anyways, we have the steel book. Look at that shit. That's fucking badass. You can see me. You can see my reflection. Yeah, the Star Ocean 5. It's a game. The back of it. Open this up. Oh shit. Oh, damn. Thank God I didn't fucking get that. Alright, here's the DLC code. This is the DLC code right here. So you get this and game add-on. Is there a code back here? No. Okay. Thank you for pre-ordering, blah, blah, blah. Alright, put it back. And then here's the soundtrack right here. Oh, wow. Fucking stupid. Okay. It's the soundtrack right here. Oh, this okay. This is the sound. Okay, that's the soundtrack. I thought it was in this. But this is the soundtrack collector's edition, and it has the track list. And then by I don't know who this guy is. Probably the creator of Star Ocean. If you want to pause and look at that, you can. And then. Game. We have art in the back. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna look at it right now. There you go. That. Open this up. Looks nice. Alright. I'll put this down. Oh wow, what is this? Before I fucking I don't know what this is. Pangalactic Federation ID card. Well, I'm gonna block this out. I'm gonna block out the numbers. You probably already saw it, but Pangalactic Federation ID card. I really don't know what this is for. Let's see what it says right here. Basically what it says. If you want to pause and read it, go ahead. But is that it? Yeah, that looks like it's it. So I'm gonna go open this. So give me, if you can focus please. I'm gonna go open this right now, so give me 1 second. Alright, so here's the cards that I opened, and this is what it comes with. You got the characters. I think these are probably the characters from the game. I'll show it to you. Is there any back of it? I don't think. Oh, it's just Star Ocean. Yeah, it's just Star Ocean. I haven't checked the back. But these are the characters. You can see everybody, and it's probably the main guy. No, it's not the main guy. Who's the main guy? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he is the main guy. Okay, whatever. I didn't even play the game yet, but this is how it goes. But that's it. It's everything else. The code, fucking warning shit, soundtrack, with the soundtrack track list. There we go. That's basically everything. I would go through this, but I'm not going to waste any time with that. But yeah, that's it. This is all it comes with right here, except that fucking smoke alarm. Ignore that. But this is everything right here, and the box right down here. I want to make sure you guys see that. And that's it. So that's Star Ocean, what's it called? Integrity and Faithlessness, the collector's edition, the unboxing of this. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And stay tuned for the next unboxing video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.